what time we got for you first level students. They said, come to our Christmas program. We've got a 60-member choir. And I thought to myself, wow, we have 90. All right, this is called Mary's Lamb.
Amen. these mosaic pieces. Some bright days like these yellow and gold pieces, and others dark and confusing like these dark blue pieces.
Mary. Mary, my child, come.
But I'm playing.
Mary, come. Now, Mary, you're now old enough to understand the true meaning of the sacrifice. Every year, our family goes to the temple in Jerusalem to present our sin offering.
I'm too young. I don't understand.
Yahweh will reveal it to you as you grow to know it. But for now, we must go. Now, Mary, we must select a perfect lamb, one without spot or blemish. Would you like to help?
Yes, Father. There's Pokey Tail and Sweet Popo. Look how perfect he is.
Yes, Mary, he is perfect. Yes, Mary, he will do it.
That day, I screamed and I pleaded with my Abba to spare that little lamb's life, but it was not to be. Abba was right. I needed to understand the seriousness of sin, of my sin, and what Yahweh requires to atone for it. That painful lesson is forever etched into my heart, and it was added to the dark blue pieces of my mosaic.
Hey, Rebecca, what's wrong with our sister Mary this day? She's acting so strange.
I'll say, Rachel. I mean, yesterday, she spilled the goat's milk and even burnt the barley loaves.
Watch out, here she comes.
Mary, watch where you're going. I bet I know what's wrong with her.
What?
She's,
yes,
she's in love!
Rachel, Rebecca, stop that.
Well, if that's what love does to someone, I'm never falling in love.
Me neither.
Oh, my daughters, it will not be long before different words will pour forth from your mouths.
Oh, Mama!
Joe, let's go swimming. It's so hot. Yeah, let's go. Come on, Joe. Oh, yeah, he's an old married man now.
Well, no, not yet.
I might as well be. You don't have to have fun anymore. As his good friends, I think we should be more understanding.
Yeah, you know, we have to help him lighten up.
You ready?
Wait, what are you doing? Stop! Wait, is that water?
I asked the Lord for someone, and I always knew God's time and in God's way, it would be someone like you.
All my hopes and all my dreams were sudden dreams of real. It's almost unbelievable.
That it hurt. He was a good man, my Joseph was. Everyone said we were a couple blessed by Yahweh, and we felt that too. The colors of love and joy were added to my mosaic, but soon my greatest joy would become my greatest trial.
Here's some hay for you too. Don't be a pig about it now.
Greetings, Mary. You have found favor with the Lord Most High. Yahweh is with you. What greeting is this? Who are you? Do not be afraid, for you have found favor with Yahweh. Behold, you shall conceive in your womb and bear a son, and you shall call his name Jesus, and he will be called Great, and he shall be called Son of the Lord Most High. And his father will give unto him the throne, and the Lord will give unto him the throne of his father Jacob, and he shall reign over the house of Jacob forever, and of his kingdom there will be no end.
Behold, I am the servant of the Lord. Let it be according to your word. My soul magnifies in the Lord. My spirit rejoices in God, my Savior. For he has looked upon the humble estate of his servant. For behold, from now on, all generations will call me blessed. For he who is mighty has done a great work in me, and holy is his name.
Mary, my sweet, sweet Mary, please do not add more lies to your shame.
Abba, I have not lied to you. The angels came to me and they...
Silence!
What do you make of this, our Joseph, breaking his betrothal vows?
But I hear that the child is not his.
That's an outrage. If she was my candy, I would drag her out into the street and stone her until she was bleeding from head to toe.
But what is Joseph's line?
He's not the man I thought he was, acting so pious and righteous. Yahweh will bring judgment. Just wait and see.
My dear Mary, what have you done? My beloved Yahweh, why? I have followed your commands all of my life, and this is my reward? My little Mary, so sweet, or so I thought, you ruined everything, Mary, everything. All this nonsense talk about angels. The law says she should be stoned, but I couldn't do that to her. Even though she has ripped out my heart, I do still love her.
Joseph, my heart, how could you think I would do this to you? I mean, I know it sounds crazy, I know, but how could you think I would betray you this way? Yahweh, help me. Help us.
Holy Father, What more in all the earth could be more perfect?
I know, look at those toes and those little bitty hands.
Hands that will grow strong, knowing the feeling of wooden nails in our carpenter shop. We'll work side by side, you and I. I love you, my son. Go to sleep, my son. This made for your bed.
Understand the
lying in a manger, crying for the world. The angels tore the shred for some, the good news for us all.
It was such an exciting time, a golden time. And yes, I pondered and I worried what all this could mean. For my child grew up to be a man, a good, kind, strong man of Yahweh. And Aunt Elizabeth's miraculous child, John, was also a man of God.
Oh, a man of God who takes the sin from the world.
John spoke of my son, and the words of my nephew pierced my heart. I didn't know why I felt so much fear for my son. But as you know, a mother has a sense about things concerning her children. And my Joseph had gone to heaven. I didn't have his strength to lean on anymore. I had never been so afraid.
Crucify!
This red piece represents my broken heart and my son's broken body. And in time, all the pieces of the mosaic fit together in a perfect design. All of the reds, the blues, the yellows. And then I remembered the lesson my Abba taught me when I was young. I remembered that my son, he is the Passover lamb, the sacrificial lamb. And he was and is the atonement for my sin, for your sin. And I know my son lives. I saw him. And the best part is, I'm going to see him again. And I'm going to see my Joseph too. Yes, my son Jesus is the lamb. But not that helpless little lamb I tended to as a child. No, oh no. The lamb has another name. The Lion of the tribe of Judah. The Lion of heaven.
Worthy is the lamb who was slain to receive power and riches and wisdom and strength and honor and glory and blessing.
Every creature in heaven and on earth and that is under the seas shall say,
blessings and honor and glory and power be to him who sits on the throne
and to the Lamb forever and ever. The sin of the world.
Joyful. Thank you, students. You mean so much to me. Would you please give them a big hand? I was just thinking, what are we going to do next year?